Peter Percival Patterson had a pet pig named Porky. Now this pig, Porky, loved pie. Loved peach pie, pizza pie, pumpkin pie, pineapple pie, mince tarts. And Peter Percival Patterson's pet pig, Porky, ate pie for breakfast, pie for lunch, pie in the afternoon, and pie before he went to bed. Peter Percival Patterson's pet pig, Porky, ate so much pie that you know what he did? He popped.